Show.
BBC Radio 1.
Right then, let's get things started, shall we? This is the Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show with myself, Charlie T, in for Rene Levice this week. No messing about tonight, straight in. Starting off with one of my hotly tipped artists for 2022, Kara on the remix of DJ Fantasy and Doctor and Junglist.
Let's go.
just need this. Don't make us fall, just start believing. Electrify it all, we just need this. Don't make us fall, just start believing. Take me higher, just let me go. I just want to lose control. Space and time, that's all we know. Sweet infinity. Take me higher, just let me go. I just want to lose control.
Four hard hitters at the beginning of the show were for me more than anything this week. How hard has it been to get going in January? It's the Radio 1 Drum Bass Show with Charlie T. I hope you enjoyed that and I hope that fueled you. DJ Fantasy, Doctor, Junglist and Cara on the remix kicking us off. Subsonic and Last Time, had some High Contrast and Boo, Don't Need You. Still doing bits, that one, still playing that everywhere. NCT, T and Sugar and Electrify and Jack Mirror on the remix, which we just played you. Yeah, bringing some of the classics from kind of the back end of last year into the show tonight, still peppering those around. All the drum and bass producers have kind of gone into a little bit of hibernation mode come this time of year. All the off on the other side of the pond in New Zealand DJing. So yeah, bringing that good stuff still for you. Shall we talk about new music on the show? Plenty of that on the way. Some really exciting dubs to play tonight. Hard hitters, we've got AMC, brand new music from him, Fibes, Georgie Riot, some Mike Kiss, some lovely liquid for you on the way. A really cool Rinse Out track this week from Tyke and Recipe, which is a proper vibey bubbler and perfect for this time of the year, really easing us into the year nice and slowly. We've got Amma in the drum and bass mix for you, a DJ that has kind of really, really earned her stripes on the DJ circuit, supporting some massive, massive names, the likes of Chase and Status, Dimension, Shy FX, and yeah, someone that is really kind of showing herself as a true selector, and I know she'll have done a stellar mix for us tonight. Shall we do the latest one from DJ Hazard there? Let's dive in with this one. Stranger Danger is what it's called.
This is the Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show.
We'll be right back. Right now it's your essential guide to drum and bass.
Your essential guide to the world of drum and bass.
Caught in the middle, caught in the ghetto, trying to get over. shine clean in Dior. LBD more expensive than before. She looks good in couture. If she's out tonight, you won't find her in a local bar. Hotel bills for the caviar. She needs more than a rock star. An exec with money and the power. She's on the prowl for a man that will meet her goals. Loyalty could be what we call. That she'll let you turn the lights down low.
Lovely stuff, this. A real kind of sultry, rolling liquid tune. He knows how to make him, doesn't he, Mike Kiss? What a beauty this is, featuring Milo Mera and a track called Sophie's Tale. It's the Radio 1 Drum Bass Show with myself, Charlie T. I tell you what, it is that weird in-betweeny bit of the year where I'm not really sure what I want to listen to. Is it loads of liquid back-to-back and just wrap myself up in a blanket? Is it all the hard hitters to get myself geared up for the new year? I don't know. I'm still in that in-betweeny phase. Most Step and Party Squad and Rainbow the Five's bootleg we played you. Oh, so good that. I cannot wait. I haven't had the pleasure of playing that out yet, but when I do, there is going to be a t-shirt swinging above my head whilst I'm doing it at the same time. Murdoch and Ronnie Size with Double Dutch, Dozza Locust on the remix of that, and Elliot Salaman and C-Chan. And it is about that time that we dip into the Rinse Out track for the week, shall we?
Rinse out, rinse out, rinse out.
To all the lovely ladies inside, all my drum and bass ladies, all junglers.
I've been down, yeah, I've been waiting. I've been
Sounds just like summertime here in the UK, that one to me. Tycoon Recipe and Mind Games. Just really fills me with a bit of fond nostalgia, even though that is a brand new track. It really does make me feel like I was dancing to it all last summer already. It's already a memory for me. It's the Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show with Charlie T right there. Let's get some new music in your ears, shall we? Some hard-hitting stuff from Eni on the way for you. A track literally finished a couple of hours before I put it in the show by Settle Down. No Shoes on the Carpet. That's on the way. Right after this, brand new music from DJ Hybrid, Get Away, taken from his recent album, Diary of a Junglist. Oi!
Your essential guide to the world of drum and bass.
BBC Radio 1's Drum and Bass Show.
Thank you.
is the Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show.
Charlie T.
Drum and bass side.
Charlie T in the mix.
Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show.
Essential guide to drum and bass.
Your essential guide to the world of drum and bass.
one of the reasons I love this genre so much. A track that is just really transient, transformative. You know, you can kind of close your eyes and you really do feel like it'll take you to another world. Siren, and a track called Beyond the Heavens on the Radio 1 Drum Bass Show with myself, Charlie T. Before this, Gino, and a track called Patience. When that landed in the inbox this week, all sorts of faces were being made. I tell you, it wasn't pretty, is all you need to know. Maker of absolute whoppers. Athena before that with Don't Let, and Shogun, a lovely little roller. We've had some lovely liquid stuff, some Mel with Telekinesis as well. Go on, the girls. So many incredible drum and bass producers coming through at the moment that are ladies. And speaking of, joined by Amma on the show very, very soon. He's going to be taking us on a little Journey Star mix tonight. Really, really excited to have her on. One of my favourite selectors coming into 2022, and a name that you are going to need to be watching out for. For the full track list for tonight as well, head over to BBC Sounds. This is my favourite bit of the show, where we basically just get to go ham for a full 30 minutes. Jumping into the mix and just kind of getting a bit vibey. Just having a bit of fun. We've got some great stuff coming up for you on this bit. K-Motions, Rene Levice, The Man Himself, some Manny Dextra, some Tengu. First though, taking it all the way to Brazil. AMC. Don't forget those dots in his name though. He won't be happy. And Amma coming up in the mix as well in 30 minutes.
This is the Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show.
With Charlie T.
stress behind. Getting into overload. Don't lose your flow. Holler if you're here because you wanna bury your soul.
It's the Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show.
Time.
the pain on my skin. Couldn't bear the night, turning into daylight. You're the only thing that I need. The silence in the air that I breathe. Solace in your eyes.
underground.
Georgie Riot and Underground, the latest one from her, playing on the Radio 1 Drum Bass Show myself now, Charlie T. Oh my life, this is a whopper, so, so good. And the last time I covered this show for Renee, we played her first ever track, Take Over. She has really gone from strength to strength in the last year in terms of her production. And a great, great selector if you go and watch her play live as well. Go on, the girls. So many incredible new producers breaking through into the scene as well that just also happen to be ladies. Some B-Motion airtime before this, some Wilkinson and Izzy Cross used to this. That's just like a warm musical hug, that one. Neon Light and Triumph, some Mandy Dexterous Techno on my mind with Bish. Yes, one of Renee's hotly tipped artists for 2022, Mandy Dexterous, and I couldn't agree more. An artist that's really just breaking down all of the barriers of sound and bass music, fusing everything from kind of like speedy 4x4 to hardcore rave drum and bass, fusing it all together and just, you know, creating their own sound, because why not? That's what this landscape's all about, and I love it. I'm here for it. So from one Georgie to another, handing over to Georgia Phoenix next and a track called Miss You out on Renee's label, Device. And the drum and bass mix from Amma also coming up real soon.
Charlie T.
Radio 1's Drum and Bass Show.
We'll be right back.
Charlie T.
Show some love.
All my ladies, ladies.